Getting the excess paint off your brush without it dripping down the sides of the can or filling up the rim is challenging, but here's a way to do it, and all you need is a wire coat hanger. Just cut the bottom section from the hanger. Then bend it so each end straddles the rim to fit inside the paint can. Let the wire overlap the sides and tape it to the can to keep it steady when you brush off the excess paint. That's it. No more sloppy paint cans.